Dee. How was your weekend?
Oh, it was so good. Never long enough. How was yours, Alicia?
It was wonderful.
Actually, there's something I wanted to ask you.
What's that?
Did you get a package of those KI tablets in the mail? I got mine yesterday.
I'm not sure, you know. I haven't checked my mailbox in a couple of days.
Wait, Dee, why did you get KI tablets in the mail?
Well, Bob, I live close to Pickering Nuclear, so if you live or work within a 10-kilometer radius of a nuclear center, you need to make sure you keep a package on hand.
I live close to Darlington Nuclear. Hey, Pam, I'm home. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I really think we need to get those KI tablets right now. Pam, shouldn't we have taken these tablets when we moved to this area to protect ourselves? I'm a little concerned. Maybe we should get them and maybe we should take them right now.
You know, Bob, KI is only to be taken if there is a nuclear accident. And from what I've heard, a nuclear accident is highly unlikely here in Ontario. So we don't have to take KI right now. And come to think of it, we received our KI tablets. I put them upstairs in the medicine cabinet. Let me go get them. We'll go through the information, okay?
Okay.
Give me a second. All right. Here it is, Bob.
So you found them in the medicine cabinet. Is that the best place to keep them?
You know what it is? It says as long as we put it in a clean, dry area, no moisture, no light, they should be good until the expiry date, which is on the box right here.
So you're sure we don't need to take them right now?
Yes, it says right here, the Chief Medical Officer of Health of Ontario will make an announcement to let everybody know when they have to take their KI. It's going to be on the radio, the internet, TV, social media. It's not going to be a secret, Bob, so we're not taking KI right now.
You know, Pam, I'm a little embarrassed to say I don't really know what KI stands for. And what do these tablets really do?
KI stands for potassium iodide, and it basically protects our thyroid gland from cancer.
What did you pay for these?
That's the beautiful thing. I was speaking to a very nice person from the Durham Region Health Department that told me that potassium iodide tablets, they're free in all of Ontario. You don't have to pay for it.
You know, there's a lot of great information in here. But how do you go about getting these?
I went to this website. It's actually right in here, preparedtobesafe.ca, and I ordered the tablets. It was really quick and easy.
You know, I feel a lot better that these are in the house.
Yes, and there's no such thing as being too prepared.